Over here.
Sam? There you are. Got worried for a sec, man.
Come on. Ready?
Ready.
Oh, my hands are so sweaty right now. It's like whenever those high heat action spots just happen, it just takes over, man.
Thanks.
All right. It looks like we're going to go, yeah, right here.
Careful. It's a long way down.
I've seen longer. I think we can all agree that there's some longer drops than that, but that would not be the drop you want.
Okay.
Speaking of drops. Alright, looks like we gotta get over that side, but...
What's that first step?
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
So I see where we're going, I just don't see an end to where we're going. I want to say this could be like the last mission area of this game, but I can't be sure because you already know how these games work. There's probably going to be like some secret underground like cavern that we're going to find, and it may lead to the treasure. That is if Rafe doesn't find us first, I think, because you know Rafe's going to show up sooner or later, and Nadine. Alright, I'm also going to make another prediction. I think Nadine's going to end up on our side. They kind of alluded towards it with the fact that Sully, you know, had some grudge. She had some grudge against him, but she, I guess, let it go. So maybe, just maybe, Sully will be able to persuade her, like Nate originally had planned. All right, I have to go. Do you want me to climb out and over? Like, where do you want me to go from here? I don't like that camera view switch. I'm trying to get over there, but all right, let me climb down for a second. Then maybe that is the key. There we go. When in doubt, just climb down for a second and you'll figure things out. Alright. Time for another swing session. You guys ready? Let's get it. Wow, first try. I thought I was going to die for sure right there. Alright, this place is looking nice. I like the detail.
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
This area just reminds me, like, straight out of The Last of Us. All of this nature and all this destruction is exactly what it reminds me of. I wouldn't be surprised if, like, they made it a point to put something resembling of that into this game. It's a good idea. I got another treasure. Looks like a large bronze boar. I almost said pig. All right, I don't see anything in here. I swear, if Sam doesn't make it out alive after all we've done here, the marriage and everything, I swear there's something wrong with this game. All right, go jump one more time. Ready? All right, made it. Oh, that was a really nice bird, too. That was blue.
Something like that.
Aw, shit. Whenever I slide like that, I just get prepared. Wow, my gun's really dirty right now.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Exactly. We don't know what these people did. Maybe they should make the next Assassin's Creed. Well, actually, I'm not even going to say that because they already kind of exhausted the timeline with Assassin's Creed. It's like to the point where I've already said it. Many people have said it. The last Assassin's Creed game is going to be like relevant to another treasure. What do I owe to this? A stout vase. Interesting. Looks like it's a little bit transparent. But like they're only going to make that last game whenever they do it anyway. And it's going to be just like relevant to that game. It's not going to be relevant to everything else with Ezio and Altair. And where the hell is Sam? Because I feel like I'm just exploring at this point. I need to find Sam. There he is. Alright, maybe he can guide the way as to what we're supposed to be. Oh, my ankle just popped. You might have heard that. That's what we're supposed to be doing in here. It's This looks like a map for, like, Devil May Cry in just a sense. Just, and I actually think they said at one point they were going to, like, make a Devil May Cry game. No way through up here either. All right, so there's no way through up here.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility or restraint.
I don't know how I always miss the obvious places.
No, money can't buy taste.
Like, this is right here the entire time, and I missed it. Alright, we got another big-ass building right there. Alright, hopefully we'll find something good once we get in there, guys. Hopefully.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here? It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
I feel like the history people, like especially majors, they'll probably have already understood like what happened here. I don't. History, I mean, it's not my worst subject, but it's just not, man. I find it a little bit boring. Unless it's like relevant to my time, I really don't care too much for it. Now this looks like a big ass door. Got a little bit of that Heath Ledger action in there.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
And then of course we have to finagle our way through it. Gotta love it.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well. Search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
The Thieves of Libertalia. Wow, this is actually, that was a very short mission before. All right, well, probably gonna be a new video, so welcome back, everyone.
Thief.
We are gonna be becoming investigators once again.
What's this?
Looking for clues as to what happened.
Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
I think I learned something about... I don't remember. I learned something about that ship Destiny in a history class about last working period, I want to say. Just don't remember it. That's the battle that happened that we're trying to figure out why it happened. This place got ransacked, as you can see. That is a big-ass painting. That actually reminds me of Skyfall just a little bit. What do you see in that picture? A damn bloody ship. No, I don't even remember what the fuck the line was. I messed it up. Damn it. A bloody big ship is what he said, I believe. You know, I kind of hope Daniel Craig comes back as James Bond. I really do.
Fancy clothes. Kind of uniform. You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
That's fucked up. But although I think Tom Hiddleston will be, he's like the number one pick for James Bond, I think he'll play it off very well. You watch the movie The Night Manager, you could tell you could definitely play like that spy role very, very good. Alright, so we're opening up some empty cabinets. Some empty chests. There's like so much potential stuff that could be found and... Like, yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's just emptiness over and over again. Why would you put a piece of paper like in a okay? All right, Naughty Dog.
I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Oh, wait, am I supposed to like do something with this? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to do something with this, don't you guys? Alright, I'm gonna say I don't have to, but I may have to. Let's just keep looking around for a second. Got another big ass chest over here. Empty one. Gotta love it.
Nothing.
Hey Nathan, over here.
Oh, my PlayStation Plus membership's ending soon. That's pooey.
What do you got? Libertalian money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Now look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
You know, if I could, but obviously I can't because for copyright purposes, I would play some Rune 5 right now.
How do we get up there?
The map that leads to you. Okay, that's what came to mind during that little scene. Some big ass mansions. Well, alright, we gotta get up there somehow. So, I see chains dangling. Let's try climbing up here. Can I climb on this? Yes, I can. Never mind. I was wrong. I thought I could. I felt smart hit there for a second, guys. I did. I thought that was like the win.
Okay, ready?
All right, let's see what Sam's got in mind. Oh, intelligent.
Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Wow, I didn't even see that was a chandelier. That's a surprise. I was just about to say, how in the hell am I supposed to even get up there? But now I see. It's because we're supposed to do this. Can I, like, get all... Oh, whoop. All right. I'm lucky to be alive. I didn't even take any fall damage. I'm trying to see where am I supposed to swing to, though. Trying to see where I can jump to. Not there, not there. Look at that thief everywhere. Once the thief, always a thief. I mean, unless I can jump over there to that chain, which is what I'm thinking... Let's give that a try. Yeah, it looks like it. He put his hand out. Alright, here we go. Yay! I hope the painting doesn't fall.
Excuse me.
You know, it's crazy when he's climbing on this stuff because it makes everything seem so much more inflated. It's like, he's so small compared to these paintings. It's crazy. Once again, scaling a tower.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Yeah, watch a foot go through a staircase right now.
Oops. Not too soon.
Like I said.
Oh, shit. Woo! That was close. The water in this game is actually really, really good. Haven't seen a game that did the water this well.
You seeing this tower?
Sure am.
What am I looking up there for? Am I supposed to, like, hook that up? Because I don't think it's letting me in. All right, I'm just going to try and make this jump over here. If I die, I... Oh, wait. Yeah, that's way too far now that I think about it. Oh, I had a feeling that looked like something I could be grabbed on. And now we can... There we go. That's crazy how far he throws that, man. Alright, I don't even know what I'm supposed to... I think I'm supposed to stay on this tower, so let's climb up a bit. Yep, and we see some bars over there, so that means I'm going in the right spot.
You Sam?
Yeah?
Alright, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there. I don't think anything's ever going to top, even with all this, nothing's going to top the Uncharted 2 climb where you had to climb up like that big-ass sword. To me, that was like one of the best puzzles in Uncharted and like the biggest thing and best thing to ever climb. So it's cray-cray.
Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Gonna have to go renew my PlayStation Plus membership after this.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
Now, I wonder if I would have stood there like I originally thought about doing, if I could have actually, like, taken damage or gotten killed from that. I guess it's a good thing we didn't try and find out. Not good to always test the waters. You've seen what happens when you do that in this game many, many times.
Whoa. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
What do you say we go rob from the rich, huh? Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on.
All right, looks like we got our ways cut out for us. We just climbed all the way up here, now we gotta go all the way back down.
How long you figure it'll take us to get the new debit?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Alright, it looks like I'm supposed to drop down, so please do not fuck me. Oh! What in the living hell? Oh my goodness, go, 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 go. Drop, 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 Nate, drop.
You're right! Yeah! Come on! Go to this window!
This is crazy! Oh my goodness! Yo, when did this game become Captain America Civil War? And I'm dead, yo.
Nathan! Where are you? I'm down here, come on!
Yo, when did this game become Captain America Civil War? For those that watched that movie, you know what I'm talking about.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Oh! God damn, that looked like it hurt.
Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Oh, no. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We are good. Where am I even supposed to go? Oh, my God. I gotta defend myself right now. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this, man. There's too many of them. When in doubt, go to the revolver, right? I gotta climb up somehow. Alright, we're good. We're, oh, shit. No, you are not gonna get me. I'm gonna climb up. I gotta go, go, go. Wasted all my ammo right there. Why is everything breaking apart? Oh, my goodness. Now this is like some COD ghost shit, standing on the side of a building, yo. If this is all glass, that would be pretty bad. Oh! Made it.
Thanks.
Alright.
How did we get the goddamn door open?
That goes to show you that every firefight has to be fought.
Okay.
Oh my God! Uh-oh.
kick his ass.
Hey, Sam, kick his ass!
Can I help him? Nah, he got that. He got that. He's good. He can handle his 1Vs. Oh, God, man. That very reminiscent to Civil War, man. Alright, now everything is just breaking. And look how dirty the gun is.
Alright, let's try this again.
Let's try this again. How about not? This is not going well. Everything in this place is going to hell. We're finding lost cities and it's getting destroyed. Because Rafe is just a fucking jackass. Man, I'm going to enjoy kicking his ass. Not this again.
Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
I have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
Hey, there's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything. You think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. It's if I don't finish it myself.
God damn it.
Remember, you wanted this. I was about to say, she's still gonna kick our asses no matter what, man. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this cheese. Oh my goodness. Get off me. Oh my god. I'm smashing it. Wow. Damn. Never trust the Drake. It's like never trust the Howard. I mean, Howard. Never trust the Stark. That's what I meant to say. Oh my gosh. Oh, again, not again, kicking me out the window and shit. He's like, no. Oh god, she's dressed like one of those dudes from Indiana Jones. That's like the way that this game just changed. That's what it reminds me of now. It's Indiana Jones in a way. Fuck Tomb Raider, fuck all that. It's like Indiana. Alright, I'm gonna have to drop down. Here we go. Holy shit.
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
I mean, like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Start! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's just
work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. Half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen. Oh my God, Nate. Nate!